Popcorn.
Hi, welcome to Popcorn. Netflix has just dropped their trailer for The Gray Man, starring Ryan Gosling, Chris Evans, Ana de Armas. Let's go take a look.
What do you know about the Sierra program?
Reckless mystery men you guys send in when you can't officially send anyone else.
The Gray Man.
Lloyd. I got an urgent locate and destroy.
Look at the tash on Chris.
That could be fun. The man's got some street cred.
Liking the music.
I mean, my ego's a little bruised.
They have something they really want.
What's your gut?
It's gonna be my funeral you're going to next.
Pretty Bob's in it. Pretty Bob.
You gotta kill some people.
You must be Lloyd. What gave it away? The trash stash. It leans Lloyd.
Big
on your boy's head. But even his most loyal allies won't hesitate to drop a dime. Every grade A wet team from here to Reykjavik will be vying for the prestige of killing the infamous Sierra Six. I can kill anybody.
Set piece.
Maybe not anybody.
You're cast on that. That looks good. That's definitely piqued my interest. July 22nd on Netflix. That's a shame it's on Netflix, to be honest with you. As a physical collector, it's probably not going to be added to the collection behind there. So, but nonetheless, that looks like a good solid movie there. The Russo brothers, who experienced success with the Marvel projects they've done, one or two of the sequences there did look like Civil War. Oh, was it? What's the second one? Captain America. The second Captain America, I forget the name. Anyway, one of the two of the sequences, the Winter Soldier, there you go, I did remember. But yeah, the one or two of the sequences did look like it came out of that, so I knew it's the same like fight choreographer. But yeah, that movie, that trailer there definitely piqued the interest. It looked good. That's a day one watch on Netflix for myself. So The Gray Man, mark your diaries, July 22nd.
Popcorn.